Next slide, please. In these three areas that we search, we observe that Kibuloy's room is the only man's room in these areas. I would like our general observation, sir. The most common refrain of KOJC in preventing or delaying searches is quarters na mga babae yan. And we have heard it a while ago from one of our resource persons na puro daw mga quarters na mga babae. And true enough, we find bedrooms of women surrounding the bedroom of Opolo Kibuloy. Next slide, please. In these three areas that we search, we observe that Kibuloy's room is the only man's room in these areas. I would like to ask KOJC to tour you on those facilities in the ACQ College of Ministry, in the cathedral, in the first floor of the GMC building, in the dormitory of the pastorals, if there are other men living in that area. And show to August senators and reporters if there are really other men living in that area aside from Kibuloy, in the midst of women.
What are you trying to imply?
I'm trying to imply, sir, that the warrant, especially this warrant in branch 106 for violation of section 5P of RA 7610, that reads the charges, the warrant is subsisting on August 8, issued on August 8, and signed by Judge Noel Parel. Pasensya na kayo, sir. Affected ako, sir, sa mga ganitong klaseng warrant, sir. The warrant was issued for violation of Section 5B of RA 7610 that reads, those who commit an act of sexual intercourse or lascivious conduct with a child exploited in prostitution or subject to other sexual abuse. The law, sir. Next slide, please. And all the rooms of Apolo Kibuloy are not offices. All these rooms are bedrooms, including in the cathedral. Next slide, please. His room in the ACQ College of Ministry is the most lavish bar. Next slide. With a jacuzzi to boot. And that is surrounded by rooms of women. Adjacent to it is a room for a woman we have not yet identified. Next slide.
Well, as if
assessment.
You're trying to impute malice. Yes, you're trying to impute malice because, you know, bathtub na yan, regardless kung gaano kamahal yan, kaya nga niya bumili ng aeroplano eh. Kaya nga niya bumili ng helicopter eh. So,
sir, the warrant of arrest had already been issued by a judge on charges of sex with a minor.
So?
That means, sir, that the rooms that we are searching is really the room of Apolo Kibuloy based on all the indicators. Kaya lang, sir, tagus-tagusan ang mga kwarto, tagus-tagusan ang mga pinto. Kailangan namin, sir, search on our own terms.
But
not on the terms of...
You agree with me that all you are saying are all theories?
Yes, sir, of course.
Because have you seen Pastor Apolo Kibuloy making sex with the children in that bathtub?
We are not saying...
Wala naman, di ba?
We are not saying it, sir. It's in the warrant.
Because you are trying to impute malice in your statements.
No, sir. I'm not imputing malice. I'm just reading
I was not born yesterday. The way you deliver your statement is trying to impute malice.
What I'm saying, sir, is that the evidence that we see is supporting the warrant of arrest for sex with a child, sir.
Okay, you are free to make your own assessment. But I am also free to, as the chairman of this committee.
Yes, sir, of course.
That's what I observe from you. You're trying to impute malice on the subject with the absence of actual sex happening in that bathtub. Huh?
I think the actual sex happening, sir, was already discussed and already studied by the judge. That's why he asked for
initial warrant. Diyan nangyayari?
No, sir.
Okay.
Oh. We're not implying it's from the bathtub, sir. What I'm saying, sir,
I'm not lawyering for Pastor Kibuloy, I am just trying to, you know, based on what you are saying, I'm just trying to...
What I'm saying, sir, is that, please, previous slides, please. Previous slide. Ito, sir, ang observations lang naman.
Okay, observations. You are free to make your own observations.
The most common refrain is the use of women. Okay. Which nakita namin, sir, 99% of people tailing us. Kita mo, sir, yung sa kanina yung diwata. Si Mr. Darwin Salcedo lang halos ang lalaki. Babae lahat na sa paligid niya. Di ba, sir? Iyon ang mga warriors nila, sir. Eh. True enough,
Point of order, Your Honor. Point of order.
Yeah, go ahead.
It seems that the presentation of the general, Your Honor, is being used really not to present facts of what happened, but to present his view of Pastor Apollo C. Kibuloy in order to malign him.
Correct.
In order to make him look bad to the people without even presenting a single evidence and possible reason why is it that the location of the rooms are like that. Simply because of the fact that there are many members of the KOJC. And to impute malice into his supposed presentation, Your Honor, which is actually a confirmation that he is turning an arrest warrant into a general warrant, which is prohibited in the Constitution, Your Honor, because he is conducting unlawful search based only on an arrest warrant. And we were even trapped on September 2, 2024, where his police women went there, Your Honor. It was already day 9. The patience of the people there was already running thin. And they were there, Your Honor, many times already. And on day 9, suddenly they had this all women this time. And his women was only carrying an arrest warrant, they tried to assert their right that maybe what you are doing is no longer right.
Okay. I would like to remind General Torre to cease and desist from giving your observations na hindi walang factual basis. Okay? So please continue.
Again, sir, this is supported by the videos. Kanina pa, sir, yung sinasabi na quarters ng mga babae yan. Paulit-ulit niya, sir.
Kaya nga.
Sige, sir.
Noted na yan ng committee. Okay. Yung room ni Pastor Kibuloy surrounded by rooms of women.
Yes. Next slide, please. So, yes, sir.
That's a fact.
Thank you, sir.
Please do not go beyond that fact.
Yes, sir. Thank you, sir. Assessment.
Your Honor, if I may, point of order. How did he know that those are rooms of women in the first place?
Sir.
Okay, can you explain?
And that prior to the time when Pastor Apollo C. Kibuloy can no longer be found since March, how did he know that those were occupied by, in fact, women? Why? Was he staying there?
Oh, you want to answer?
Yes, sir.
Yeah, go ahead.
Manifestation of impartiality and fairness, Mr. Chair and Your Honors. And I just would like to ask if a resource person could raise a point of order, Your Honor. Thank you, Your Honor.
You are raising a good point. I think as far as the rules of this committee is concerned, only members of the committee can raise a point of order. So I take back my consideration of this point of order. Okay? Fair enough. Okay. Thank you. Please continue.
Thank you very much, sir. So let me just go to my assessment. Matatapos na tayo, sir. We are still very far in completing the search for Apollo Kibuloy and KOJC. The operation is hindered and controlled by the KOJC, who uses its followers to intervene, interfere, harass, cause delays, and in general disrupt the search. We believe that this allows Kibuloy and others to relocate and hide, change their location, as the search even just in a single building, is being conducted, notwithstanding changing his location. Sa ngayon, sir, ang SMNI studio, hindi pa nga namin, sir, nasa-search eh. Hindi pa namin nasa-search, sir, sa loob yan. Add to this, the numerous CCTVs all over the place na hindi namin, sir, dinisable. And the radios and cell phones of KOGC members tailing the searchers around. Thus, it cannot be helped. But to conclude that up to this point, we had what we had done so far is play hide and seek with Kibuloy in his 30 hectare property and with his followers.
When you say that actually, sir, yung ano yung sinabi mo kanina, hindi pa namin yan na search.
Yes, sir.
So do you intend to search that area?
Yes, sir.
Kasi ganito, the basis for you to serve a warrant or of arrest on a particular area is based on your reasonableness na andyan siya.
Sir.
Ngayon, you mean to say na sabi mo na naman na andun na naman siya sa yung area na hindi mo pa na-search?
The area, sir, is the area that we reasonably believe that he is, where he is the KOJC compound.
Mr. Chair.
Wow. O, napakalaking area yun.
Mr. Chair.
Just
a short question. I represent here Sunshine Media Network International, which the good resource person made mention, Mr. Chair, that they have not searched our studio within the compound. That's a lie. Because yesterday, all of them went inside, up and down, side to side, and they even attempted to bring a light detector detection machine, two of them, with personnel in uniform without nameplates. So, I'd like Mr. Chair to let you know, the committee, that what the good gentleman is saying is not true, because they were there inside, even up to the roof deck where the air conditioning facility and the makeup room are located. So hindi po tama, no? Na sabihin na hindi nila na search o na inspection yung studio namin ng SMNI.
Did they allow the life detector? Did you allow the life detector?
You addressed your question to me. General,
sir,
Turi.
What I mean, sir, is the kind of search that we want to do. They allowed us to take a look around. How do we know that he is not hiding in these crevices and other places that we want to inspect? That's why we went with the life detector. Did they allow the life detector to be used?
If I may, Your Honor. Actually, if I may, Your Honor.
Yeah, go ahead.
On August 24, Your Honor, in the morning, when I was prevented in going to the hangar, I walked, Your Honor. It's very hot. And I went up. It's a long walk going to the, I decided to go to accompany the search in the SMNI area, studio. And it was there where about 18 policemen, Your Honor, that's around 14 policemen who went inside the SMNI studio, Your Honor. And they searched all the nooks and crannies during the first day alone, Your Honor. And as a matter of fact, I got a bit busy after that, Your Honor, and I had to take a rest in the waxes. That's only on the first day, Your Honor. At around 9:24 in the morning, I went to the waxes because I got dizzy anymore. I would not know where I would accompany the rest of the teams who were searching everywhere, Your Honor, everywhere. It was really a melee. You could not believe how they conducted the search, Your Honor. It was untrammeled. And it was as if they had a general warrant which is proscribed under the 1987 Constitution.
Mr. Thank Chair, if I may add.
Yes.
I was also there when they searched the studio last September 4, around 4:55 to 5:32 p.m. So just to belie what General Torres. But, okay. And even yesterday, there were also attempts
maybe his concept of searching, Your Honor, is again to dig a tunnel in the SMNI so that he could look at the soil and the rocks that would be found therein if Pastor Apollo Kibuloy is there. Maybe that is his concept of search, Your Honor.
I presume that's the search that he wants to do. Am I correct?
If the life detector will indicate, sir, why not?
So, wala kayong katapusan nito. Please continue.
Next slide. So this is our recommendation, sir. If we really want this to end, we want to clear all of Kibuloy supporters from the compound to allow full access and thorough search of the fugitive. From the start until yesterday, they are just obstructing justice. Please click. Hanggang kahapon, sir, yan ba ang outnumbered? Yan ba ang sinasabi nila excessive force? Mas marami pa sila, sir. At yan, basura na lang yan, sir, ilalabas namin. Inaagaw pa sa amin at tinitingnan yan, sir, na kung sino-sino mga alipores ni Kibuloy. The videos will not lie. That's why they just present pictures. Actually,
you missed up. Actually, I am preparing this kind of video na gusto kong i-present ngayon just to show to the members of the KOJC that I am a little bit dismayed. Bakit nangyari yan? Ako'y naawa sa pulis. Ako, sa totoo lang ha, ako'y nasaktan sa pulis na magtatapon lang ng basura at tila kinuyog pa.
Yeah, no.
I know your reason. Gusto ninyo na malaman kung anong laman sa loob, pero ang pulis naman na patrolman na inutusan na magtapon ng basura refused to engage with you in a conversation dahil nga ayaw lang ng partner na mag-escalate ang tensyon. Ako lang, I'm just expressing my dismay. Bakit yung patrolman na magtatapo lang na basura sa labas, umabot pa kayo sa ganyang sitwasyon, nagkagulo na ng gusto. Alam ko yung rason ninyo, gusto ninyong transparent lahat, okay lang yun. Pero yung nakita ko lang yung pulis ba na hinihila dito sa yung cooler, hinilahila dito sa, nakita ko kasi yung marami ang gulo yung video niya dahil maraming kumukuha. May nakita ako na ang gulo na talagang hinihila yung pulis dito sa leeg, sa cooler, hinihila dito sa braso. When in fact, ang daladala lang naman niya is basura para itapon sa labas. So yun lang. Actually, I am preparing that video. Gusto ko ipakita sa inyo.
Yes. Yeah, no, right.
Makita ko lang sa inyo na yun, I feel dismayed by that incident. Just to be honest with you.
I was there kasi yun na sa Emerald Gate. The video you saw po is marami na po nakalampas. Kinalampas namin kasi akala namin basura. Nakalampas. Then na-found out po namin basura sa ilalim po. Yun po yung mga hukay-hukay po nila. Yun po yun. Kaya gusto lang may staff ma-check po. Secondly po, sa basement po kasi I want to disabuse the mind of General Torre po na parang nagre-resist kami, wala daw silang mag-upog mag-search. Mali po yun, is a lie. Pag once i-cordon po nila lugar, wala po kami magawa. Like the basement po.
Correct.
Yes po, wala kami magawa.
We have complete control yes of the po. Whole
kaya nga po,
compound.
Mali po yung sinasabi po niya.
Dahil gusto lang talaga, gusto nila na aside from the visual search na ginagawa nila, gusto pa nila ng, how do you call that search na gagamit pa sila ng mga technological search to determine heartbeat and life beneath the ground. Yan ang gusto lang gagawin, which is serving a warrant of arrest is napakalayo na. But anyway, they insist. Continue, Gerald Torre.
Thank you, sir. That's why we recommend that only their lawyers will be allowed to join the searches. For us to end this once and for all, because Mr. Chair, I would like to ask the KOJC.
Like the question is, the question that keeps on coming back is that binabaligtad na ba natin yung search muna bago arrest or arrest muna bago magkakaroon ng lawful search? Parang binabaligtad na natin yung procedure.
Sir, we are implementing a warrant of arrest, sir. There is a command
correct
from the judge.
You are implementing a warrant of arrest. And kung na-aresto nyo yung tao, you can conduct a lawful search. Hindi pa nga dapat sa vicinity, kundi on his person, not, yung search.
The search incidental to a lawful arrest, sir, is a search for weapons and for the safety of the arresting officer. But right now, sir, we are not searching for any weapons. We are searching for the person to be arrested because we have reasonable ground to believe that he is in the KOJC compound.
As and to what is that reasonable ground to believe?
We have informants, we have surveillance, and may others, sir, that I will reveal to the Senate Committee on an executive session, sir.
Thank yes. you.
Thank you, sir.
Continue.
So basically, sir, that's the last of my that's the last slide of my presentation, and we will leave you with our commitment. Next slide. We will not stop until we arrest the fugitives because this is our duty. And most importantly, we cannot and will not abandon the once voiceless victims of Apollo Quiboloy. Thank you, sir. And may God bless us all.
Thank you.
Mr. Chair.
Mr. Chair. First, if we will follow the recommendation of General Torre, we are in fact legalizing the forcible eviction of thousands of residents just because he wants to serve his warrant of arrest, which he already turned into a license and if not more powerful than a search warrant. And if only lawyers will be there, Your Honor, that is a very unique example where the police would now dictate what law is. And as a matter of fact, in a search warrant, the only requirement is that two persons of sufficient age and discretion, no, which is required to accompany the search. That's the rules of court. Now, he wants it to be increased that since he has an arrest warrant, then he is presuming now that an arrest warrant in terms of search has more power than a search warrant, which is again unfounded. And then he says to us that we have a commitment to not stop until we arrest the fugitives. We have already said our opinion that Pastor Apollo C. Quiboloy is not yet a fugitive, Your Honor. And we already explained that in the last hearing, Your Honor. And if that is true, then I wonder if they also committed the same kind of resources, the same devotion, and the same, number of personnel which they used in the arrest of the top 10 most wanted persons which they listed, the terrorist, Your Honor. And in the search for Marwan, even the SAF 44, only 44 PNP were there. And Marwan was even a known terrorist. Yet here, he is just an accused. And he even said, in order to help the victims of Pastor Apollo C. Quiboloy, he must have forgotten that his own warrant of arrest refers to only one complainant, Your Honor. One complainant. And he is presenting us a presentation where as if he painted a bad picture, a grotesque picture of Pastor Apollo C. Quiboloy and clearly implying that he is a child molester and a women molester based on her own presentation. So we say, therefore, Your Honor, that enough is enough. Since he is only armed with an arrest warrant, and even until now, he has just presented an arrest warrant. I was waiting that his lawyers would present to us also the rest of the warrants, Your Honor. We say that 14 days have already elapsed. And this so-called service of arrest warrant has been abused to the extent that so many persons have already been sidelined and their human rights have already been wantonly violated. Are we trying to say that just because they want to do their supposed duty, it would be okay to violate the rights of so many people because they want to serve this warrant of arrest? And if we will believe General Torre, he is now on a mission to conduct more diggings, not only in the SMNI studio, perhaps in the hangar. And God forbid, perhaps he will say later on that the heartbeat transferred in the kingdom, and then he will conduct his own digging again in the kingdom. That is the direction that General Torre is bringing us, Your Honor. A rape of the 1987 Constitution.